Now, every year we get a huge number of complaints about cars.
Bung cars, bad dealers, bad deals, and everything in between.
Yes, generally speaking, the best way to avoid buying a lemon or dealing with one is to do your homework first.
And that's where we come in, because here is the definitive Fair Go guide on how to buy a car.
Whether it's the car you need, the car you want, or the car you can afford, it pays, really pays, to do your homework. So what information do you need before you hand over your hard-earned cash? Number one, check out the seller. Are you buying off a dealer, whether it's at an auction, online, or at a car yard, or are you buying off a private seller? You'll have greater protection if you're buying off a dealer, like you'll be covered by the Consumer Guarantees Act. You'll get a consumer information notice, which will give you info about the history of the car, mileage, condition, and money owing. And while you won't get that with a private sale, you may get a better price if you buy privately. Number two, is the car legit? Tens of thousands of cars are stolen each year, have money owing on them, or have dodgy odometers. Dealers are obligated to let you know any information about money owing on cars and the state of the odometer. If you're buying privately, you'll have to do the research yourself, get an online vehicle history check, and go to the police website to see if the car's been reported as stolen. Number three, does it stack up mechanically? Having an up-to-date warrant of fitness isn't enough. A WAF's a general safety check. It doesn't necessarily mean that a car is mechanically sound. Get someone who knows what they're doing to look at it, even if that means paying for a pre-purchase inspection. It might go without saying, but make sure you actually see and drive the car before you buy it. Look for things like signs of rust and water damage, and ask about service history and any previous problems. Then hopefully you can drive off into the sunset risk-free. I had so much fun.
Yes. You looked like you were having fun at slow pace.
I know. Kids were very jealous. I got to spend the day at Rainbow's End for work.
Not just the kids are jealous.